Some really old balls have water in them. You're actually right. And just the other day, we found the oldest Titleist ball ever, and it definitely took some damage from the water. It has literally turned into the shape of an egg. So of course we cut it open, and it was the grossest thing ever. So I'll be quiet and let you guys watch this one. To be honest, I didn't even want to touch it after, but there's some weird sticky liquid in there.